Welcome back to Warriors Orochi. This is a retake of sorts because something strange happened when I was doing a part. So, what I noticed was I was missing a part in this campaign, the Wu campaign. And the sound was so grating when I was doing this part. And mind you, it was a retake of a part that I thought I had done, but apparently I didn't. So I might as well just do this right now. Might as well do all this right now. Alright, so we got that out the way. Here it is. The Battle of Jianye Castle. Chapter 3X. The Coalition and the No Hime Troop versus the Orochi Army. Rescue the princess, making sure enemy reinforcements don't arrive to ruin the plan.
Thanks to information provided by Sakonjima, Tsunsei finally discovered where his father was being incarcerated. Learning that Sakon had arrived under orders from Nobunaga Oda, Tsunsei decided to repay this debt. Nobunaga's wife, Lady No, was being held by the Orochi army in Jianye Castle. Tsunsei sent Lu Meng and Tai Shi Tsi on a mission to rescue her.
There we go. Now our mission here is simple, which is keep her safe, all the while knocking loving shit out of everyone. Thank you, I was wondering about that. Tommy, but not. Daylight come and we want to go. Tell me, banana. I'm really not doing much except trying to stop each and every one of these stupid sons of bitches that show up. Because really what you're doing is stopping the messengers. Until Zhong Zhuo appears. It's just basically defeat as many as you can. Get a speed up like this, oh, that will help you. Oh, that's a lot of shit talking going on. Where you going, man? Where you going? Masamune shows up. The old Masamune was just nothing but a simp.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah, boy. I'm Mr. Big Shit.
Zenji. Some no name. And there's Don Chua. And that's it. They just made Dong Zhuo into a lich. That's all it is. Just, ugh. Victorious! I agree, horse. Also, we get acclaim. It was so worth doing it a second time. I can go to. So I want that. And that. Iron sword, iron sword, bronze sword. I can go. I usually just merge them with my current weapon and make it stronger. Well, that said, folks, I think this will do it for this episode of Warriors of Road 2. Join me next time when we actually go back to the main part of the story and we get into Chapter 4. So stay tuned for more of Warriors of Road 2 right after this. Thanks so much for watching.